Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Captain Chen Plays Cold Waters. We are continuing the Soviet campaign. Let's see, how far are we? We are... Our crew is expert. They're basically expert or veteran. Campaign points are down to 573, which I believe will... When it reaches zero is when this series campaign will be over. Fun, fun, fun. Okay. Back to the top, and let's see. We need to go to Narvik, and we need to sink an enemy sub. Okay. We have already rearmed. We're taking six. This is a Victor 3, by the way. This is not a Victor 2. It gives you a Shkvals torpedo. It replaced the... Juga 65 with the Vodopads, which actually goes out the smaller tube. And in addition to the Test 71s, we now have the USSR 80s. The USSR 80s are very interesting torpedoes. They are not wire-guided. However, they have a hybrid seeking mode in that they actually have a wake-homing capabilities. Yes, the smaller torpedo can be fired and against both submarines and surface ships. And when fired against surface ships, it can act as a wake-homer. I haven't found too many uses for the Shkvals torpedo, so I'm not going to take any, but I am taking an extra decoy. I'm taking five decoys, three Vodopads, six of the super long range shooters, six Test 71s, and four USSR 80s. Okay, let's go to Narvik. Don't really want to tango this guy. Let's see. Okay, and as you can see, this thing does have a total rate.
Con sonar, new contact bearing 068, designated Sierra 2.
And let's see. Oh, there's a merchant that has the same signature. Keep searching. There we go.
Con sonar Sierra 2 is classified as merchant.
And this is, of course, a trawler.
Con sonar Sierra 1 is classified as merchant.
And we'll just ping me. That would be the submarine.
Con sonar Sierra 3 is classified as submerged submarine.
Hey, he's a little whoa. Okay, if he's this close. Enjoy a... Watch this. Let's see. Let's see. Snake pattern. Let's see. Hold on. He's a little on the shallower side, but... yeah, I guess we could. So as you can see, this has four settings, same depth, deeper submarine, shallower submarine, and surface. So we're going to go in for a shallower submarine. Unless he's coming deeper. Nah, he's a diesel boat. He can't go. Okay. Well, so Kobben is 14-6, huh? He can't be moving that fast. On the other hand, tell you what, let's shoot a wire guided. Kilometers. Wire guided or not wire guided?
Torpedo room, make depth 400, dive by.
Those are only good for Mark 37s. You can see the USSR 80s are, they can go at 48 knots, 18 kilometer range, optional wake homing. Well, if he wants to come at me with 14 or 17 knots, I think he's going to slow down and he's going to sense that torpedo coming toward him. Well, he's all the way down to 3 knots. Just remember to retrieve the total ray. And now I have to build up my prestige points again because I need 800 prestige to get an Akula. And I need to add about 50 points just in case they demand some prestige cost to switching boats. Okay, looks like the Kobben may be turning hard his right, my left. The other hand, as you can see, the torpedo is now doing a snake pattern. And should be able to pick up the slow diesel sub, no problem. With a seeker of 1500 meters.
Con, dive at 400.
Okay, looks like he has fired as well, so we are going to turn under the merchant and we are going to increase our speed to 10 knots. And our torpedo should be picking up him any second. Think we need the towed array anymore. Let's pull it in and let's go to 15.
Sonar, noisemaker bearing to con helm, steady course. Sonar lost contact. Sierra 3, last bearing 197. Contact faded. Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 3, bearing 197.
Which is why you usually send a wire guided torpedo against the enemy so that when he dodges, you can course correct.
Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 3, last bearing 197. Contact faded.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
sonar regained contact on Sierra 3, bearing 198.
Alright, looks like he fired three different torpedoes, and we need to evade a little more this way.
104, helm I. Make turns for 10 knots, maneuvering I. Con, maneuvering, making turns for 10 knots. Helm, steady course. Turns for 20 knots, maneuvering I. Con, maneuvering, making turns for 20 knots.
Con, fire control, we've lost the wire.
Not surprising.
Con, torpedo room, tube 4 ready.
Shoot 2-4. Aye, sir. Con, fire control, we've lost the wire. Ship for ultra quiet.
Come right to 198 helm I.
Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 2 bearing 256. course.
Con, torpedo room, tube 4 ready.
Con, sonar, lost contact. Sierra, 3, last bearing, 2, 0, 3, contact faded. Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 3, bearing 207. Come right to 301 Helm I.
Make depth 100, dive I. Passing 1300 feet.
Shoot 24. Aye, sir.
Passing 1200 feet.
Come left to 148 Helm I.
Passing 1100 feet. Passing 1,000 feet. Passing 900 feet. Passing 800 feet. Passing 700 feet.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Con sonar, noisemaker, bearing 2-3.
Passing 600 feet. Make depth 1-2, dive I.
Con sonar, torpedo in the water, torpedo in the water, bearing 2-2. Con sonar, we are cavitating.
Make depth 500, dive I.
Con sonar, lost contact. Sierra 2, last bearing 251. Contact faded. Con sonar, no longer cavitating. Con sonar, lost contact. Sierra 1, last bearing 353. Contact is in the back.
Passing 800 feet. Passing 900 feet. Passing 1,000 feet. Passing 1,100 feet.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
Passing 1,200 feet. Make depth 381, dive I.
Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 1, bearing 353.
Take ship for ultra quiet.
Con, dive at 381, dive by.
Well, anyway, folks, as you can see, we have destroyed the Kobben, and his torpedo is stuck circling above while we slowly get away in a different direction at almost 400 meters. So that will be the end of this particular video. Thank you for watching. The adventure continues as I continue the Soviet 1984 North Atlantic campaign. And I will see you in the next one as soon as I end this mission. Again, thank you for watching. Please subscribe and see you in the next one.